Eagle Falls now, and I hope it's worth it. Because check this out. I had to actually come and break a lot of this ice so I wouldn't slip and kill myself on the fall. Look at this. It's all solid ice. I had to come through and move. That's what it's all about. What the hell does that say? Come on, man. Look at that. Look at that. We're headed to Eagle Falls, folks. Cumberland River in Tennessee. What the hell does that say? Come on, man. Look at that. Look at that. We're headed to Eagle Falls, folks. Cumberland River in Tennessee.
There is absolutely nobody else on this trail today. Just me. I know that for a couple reasons. One, park ranger told me nobody takes this trail in the winter because there's ice and snow all over it. Said only a crazy man would come here. Hence, me. Two, I've seen about 2 feet of ice, snow on some of the trail, and there's no footprints on it at all. And three, obviously, because there were no cars in the parking lot except for mine. You know, but we should be almost at Eagle Falls. Gotta be a little bit careful. There's ice all over these steps. But ain't nothing we haven't experienced before. We'll see you at the falls, folks.
We made it, and it was worth it. Check this bad boy out. Eagle Falls, yeah boy.
Comes in right in this little swimmable pool when it's not freezing. You turn around, check this out. Cumberland River. Kentucky, go Cats.